Hi there, I'm Greg with Sonnax and really excited to be talking to you about an older unit today, the Turbo 350. Anybody that's ever dealt with these behind a hot rod or on your builder's bench has dealt with the roller clutch race breaking and causing a loss of second gear and destroying the unit. It's game over at that point. And I'm excited to announce the 35723HD-02 heavy duty roller clutch race that's a drop-in option that handles over twice the torque of any other race that's been available. And we were able to get that extra torque capacity by applying some state-of-the-art late model design features to this older race. So to get into detail, one of the first things we did was to move the lube holes for the clutches. And that's where the races typically fail, is right there at the lube holes where the rollers are trying to expand the race outwards and it builds up stress right at the lube holes and they crack. Additionally, they can crack right at the base of the splines because there's a stress riser there. So by moving the lube holes out of the raceway and over to the edge, we put them on an angle so they still get oil out to the clutches, but all the holes start right here in this little trough that catches the oil and sends it out to the clutches. That makes a big, big difference in reducing the stress and preventing failure of the race. Now, with the factory races, they have the lube holes 180 degrees apart from each other, and that means if you have a roller that ends up locking on one lube hole, you have another one doing the same thing 180 degrees across at the other lube hole, and that can lead to fatigue and flexing of the race and ultimate failure. So with ours, we made the hole locations asymmetrical, so you can only ever have a roller adjacent to one hole at a time, and you won't build up that flex and stress. Additionally, where the clutches engage on the splines, we made some subtle revisions there to remove the stress at the base of the splines. And then rather than making it out of a lower cost material that can be through hardened, we used a material that allows us to case harden it. So it has a hard outer shell for the splines and the raceway, but a softer core so it can handle some shock loads and some fatigue without failure. Now, put all that together and it makes for a great design, but we wanted to test it as well. And a lot of you know that here at Sonnax, we have a machine called the Yellow Submarine where we can break shafts and test them. And we really put it to work here on this system because we wanted to prove that after all these decades that we really had something that was substantially better. So we broke dozens of roller clutches and races, and they all broke at the cross holes or at the splines. That is until we tested the new Sonnax race. In that case, rather than the race breaking, what actually happened was the rollers shattered. And that's something that you would never see in a vehicle. The races would always fail before the rollers. So this thing is so much more tougher that it is now no longer the weak point in the transmission. And that means you don't have to upgrade to expensive drum kits that change the design over to a sprag. And you have a reliable, affordable drop-in item that can really make this area more durable so you don't have to worry about it and you can put some power behind these transmissions with great reliability. So check it out. If you have any other questions, we've got more information on our website. Thanks for watching today.